Welcome to Cengage Learning's video on Managing Gradebook Analytics in MindTap. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support Self-Training video series for instructors. Our agenda for this video is to guide you through the steps of viewing student analytics in the MindTap Gradebook. MindTap Analytics measures student engagement using an algorithm that's calculated from the number of times a student logs into MindTap, the types and number of activities they access, and the time spent in MindTap. To view the analytics dashboard, you'll want to select the Progress icon from the app dock. When the Progress app opens, it shows you the Gradebook as the default page. You'll need to select the Analytics tab to bring up the Analytics dashboard. By default, the Analytics dashboard will display the Engagement Level chart. At the bottom of the chart, the Class Averages section displays various calculated averages for the class. These averages include the MindTap score, the time spent in MindTap, the number of logins, and the percentage of activities accessed. Looking at the chart, you'll see gray dots that represent either a single student or a cluster of students. The location of the dot represents the student engagement level. If you click on a gray dot, a pop-up will display the student's average score and time spent in MindTap. If certain students have the same engagement level and average score, they may display in a cluster. In this case, clicking a dot will display the details for all students in that particular cluster. You can switch to a different tab by clicking on Time in Course at the top of the engagement level chart. This page displays a graph of each student's time in MindTap and their average score. Finally, let's look at the percentage of activities accessed. This page will display a graph that displays the percentage of activities a student accessed. Thank you for taking the time to review this self-training video. We hope you found it helpful. Please make sure to check out our other self-training videos and resources for more help with your Cengage digital products.